It's Haley here. Welcome back to another Royal High video on my channel. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe for daily Royal High videos. And don't forget to toggle the bell notifications to know exactly when I'm posting a brand new Royal High video for you guys. And anyways, in today's video, I'm going to be talking about how there is hackers roaming Royal High right now and messing up realms and people's items and everything like that. And specifically, I'm going to be talking about this one TikTok and talking about what it is and sharing this information with you guys so you know what is happening in Royal High. By the way, the person's TikTok is Xavier Plays Roblox, so make sure to follow them on TikTok if you have TikTok. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into what their video was that they posted on their account and how it's a really huge deal and a lot of people aren't realizing. Okay, so Xavier has posted a TikTok about a hacker being in Royal High, and this is actually a huge deal. And the reason why is because this can mess up your game, and a lot of people were thinking Royal High was broken and everything like that. And anyways, I'm going to show you guys the TikTok. It is around 2 minutes long, but I'm going to speed it up for you guys so it doesn't last as long. So here it is.
I died for some reason. I thought I was just glitching, so I was gonna go back, but I saw everyone respawn. That's why no one was at the school. What's going on? Is there an admin? Then I died again. I tried jumping thinking I didn't, but I did. We all respawn it again, but one person wasn't dying. Terminator wasn't. Then we died again. I didn't know it was him. I'm so stupid. What the heck? Still. Oh my gosh, it's so glitchy now. Showing off. I finally got to art. But then it happened again. The hacker deleted parts of the school.
Okay, so there was the TikTok. It's a little crazy. So the hacker made them all die and also glitched them out a lot. And then also they kept falling, everything like that. And the walls were deleting. They were deleting parts of the school. And it was just really, really scary. And there was a hacker in the game that caused all this to happen. And they don't really know exactly who it was, I don't think. I think it might be the blonde dude saying, oh wow, this is a cool Royal High update and stuff like that. And everything like that. And so I made a video not too long ago talking about how Royal High might be hacked because of things getting deleted in the school, like stuff wasn't loading in. And maybe this is why. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe it really is hacked because this hacker was deleting parts of the school. And people are also saying that they kept dying a lot in the game even though they didn't do anything. And maybe that was a hacker. Maybe there are a couple of exploiters in Royal High right now. I'm not sure why they would be in Royal High out of all games they could exploit. You can't even really do much with exploiting in Royal High except annoying a bunch of girls that mostly play the game. But of course, you know, there are some other people besides girls that play Royal High as well. But you know, they're mainly a lot of girls, so. But honestly, it's just a little weird that the hackers are deciding to come to Royal High instead of all these other games that, you know, you could probably get items out of from hacking, which, I mean, you still shouldn't do it then, but, you know, at least make it make sense. But, yeah, so I just wanted to make a little video about how there is hackers in Royal High and to just be safe. I noticed a lot of them are in the new campus. I guess the security in the new campus isn't as good. I don't know how developing works, really, so I'm not sure why they're all deciding to go to the new campus. Maybe they think that's the main area everyone goes, when really everyone's going to Diamond Beach right now because that's the newest realm. But regardless, guys, please be safe. Make sure to have two-step verification on your Roblox account, and also have an email link to your Roblox account and phone number that are actually linked to you. Like, don't make up a phone number or an email, anything like that. Make sure you do that because you do not want to get hacked by these exploiters. Who knows if they could hack accounts, if they can hack like this and delete, like, you know, Royal High campus and stuff. I'm assuming it could just be like they're exploiting admin commands only, because there are admin commands where you could delete like parts of the of like maps and stuff and killing everyone like that. But, you know, who really knows if they're just using admin commands that are exploited, and if they're really just exploiting a lot and that they could also hack your account. Let's just be safe, guys. But anyways, I just want to make this video to let you guys know. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and also subscribe for daily Royal High videos. And don't forget to tap the bell notifications to know exactly when I'm posting a brand new Royal High video. Bye, guys!